put all information together in a systematic way, and I think it will be the most easiest and efficient way to for foreigners to understand what is needed. Ukraine is now protecting the freedom and the democracy, and freedom has its own price. It's really important to understand that Ukraine is part of Europe, and we are protecting European values and European democracy.